Git provides you with much information about the history of your project and the individual files inside of it. There are several ways to review this history, which may be helpful for you in determining what previous programmers were intending for the files in the project. You can scroll through the tree visualization and see the different commits that have taken place in that branch. You can see the changes to the files of each commit, the author of the change, and the comments that are provided in their commit message. You can also search through the repository history in SourceTree. You can search by commit messages or authors. You can see the history of a single file throughout its history, since it was added to the Git repository, by right-clicking the file in the preview area and selecting Log Selected. This will show you the different commits that this file has been affected by, and has been a very useful tool for me so far in my career. Before I make a change to a file of the big project, I first look up the history of the file and determine what previous programmers were working on. This can be a useful tool for tracking down the introduction of bugs and other coding issues that may be present.